Hey guys, Derek here with Reddit Cigar Reviews, and I'm back for another video today. It is Christmas Day, so I'd like to wish you all a Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays, whatever you celebrate. And today I have a quick little smoke. This was actually a recommendation by a fellow viewer who said I should review this one after he watched my tour of my humidor's video. So today I have the Tatuaje Verocu number 5. This is a great little cigar. It's possibly my favorite little cigar. It's a 4x44 stick, and it's all Nicaraguan, and it's based off of the Tatuaje Havana 6, which is an excellent cigar for anyone to enjoy. They're one of my favorites. They're one of my go-tos. This cigar here is excellent in all aspects of the term. Also, I'd like to mention that this video is now 720p HD. I got a new iPod for Christmas, and this is what I'm going to be using to record the videos from now on. So it is going to be high definition. It's going to be clearer, hopefully. It's going to sound better. So we'll see how it looks once I upload it. Also, I'm going to be using a new cutter today. My girlfriend's dad was awesome enough to give me one of these. This is the, if I don't break it, this is a Cigar V cutter. I'm not exactly sure what the model name is right now. I don't have the box on me, but I've been wanting one of these for a while, and he knew that, so he picked me one up for Christmas, and he also got me a really nice Christmas ornament that it's cigars. It's a cigar box, and a really nice cigar that I've also been looking for a while. I've only had one before, and that was the Toro Fuente Between the Lines. It's a barber pole. I reviewed it a while back, but just a great little smoke. So anyway, let's go ahead and get this cut up with the V. Awesome. Looks good. All right, let's get her sparked. I'm going to be using my Corona Old Boy pipe lighter for this one. It's a nice natural flame. Yeah, but this cigar here, it's an all Nicaraguan, beautiful smoke. And if you like the Tatuaje Havana 6, you're really going to like this too. They burn for about 45 minutes, which is a perfect time. Get your quick little fix. Same size as the my Uzi weighs a ton bait fish. All right, cheers, my friends. Great lighter. Right away with this cigar, it starts off with a nice peppery hint and a nice spice through the nose, an excellent earthy tone throughout, and a really nice sweetness on the finish. And the finish lasts a while. What else? Let's see. It's medium embodied, it's very woody, slightly creamy with a touch of leather. Well, so far so good. Let's go ahead, get into the first third of this, and I'll be right back. All right guys, we're back. We're about 15 minutes in now into the first third, and the cigar is excellent. Still very consistent flavors, very reminiscent of that Havana 6. This is pure Tatuaje in its greatest form, if you ask me. I love the small ring gauge. I love the wrapper on it. It's a slightly toothy wrapper, but it just is awesome. And the flavors are core. You get the wood, you get the earth, the leather, the spice, the pepper, all of it in this little cigar right here. And that's awesome. It goes perfectly with a cup of coffee or anything that you could drink. Just an excellent smoke. and it's putting out quite a bit of smoke as well. Yeah, this thing is pumping out the flavor right now. So I'm going to go ahead, get into the halfway point, and come back with another update. All right, guys. Another 15 minutes into the halfway point now. Probably going to stop right around here. But so far, things are still remaining very consistent, very pleasing flavors, and the aroma coming off of this is absolutely, I don't even know the word for it, it's just great. Yeah, still spicy, getting a little spicier as we go through, but that's about it. Not too much has changed. It's still medium-bodied, still pumping out a great amount of smoke, and just loving it, yeah. Well, I hope you guys are having a good holiday so far. It's I work retail, and the last couple months have been hell. It's been awful. But now I am very thankful that it is over, and we're back to normal hours. No more crazy closing at midnight, opening 7 a.m. No more intense crowds, I hope. But yeah. Retail is one hell of a job during this time of the year. All right. Still going quite fine, so I'm going to go ahead, get into the final third, and come back with one final update. All right, guys. Finishing up on the Tatuaje right now. And it's been a great smoke as usual. I forgot to mention that this one's actually from 2011, so these are a year old, from November of 2011. It's stamped on the box there. The new ones do come with bands. So if you find these, they're going to have bands. They're going to have the Tatuaje band, and it says Verocu number 5 on it. But the older ones, they lack the band, which I kind of like, though. It, I don't know. It seems a little bit more classy to me without the band. Just, I don't know, aesthetics, they please me. Anyway, just been a fantastic smoke all the way through, very consistent, very medium-bodied, and again, you have all those core flavors, anything that you could hope for in a Tatuaje, it's in this right here. So if you can find these, definitely pick up a few. I know they are not expensive. They are probably $3 to $4 per cigar. So anyone can afford them. They're a great 45-minute smoke. I am actually 40 minutes in right now, but it's getting a little hot for my taste, so I'm all done. I'm going to let it die. I'm going to toss it into the snow. Speaking of which, we got snow on Christmas in Massachusetts. That has not happened for maybe 10 years, honestly. I was surprised when I woke up this morning and it was snowing. Well, I wasn't really surprised, they said it on the news, but still, I was surprised that it was finally snowing on Christmas Day. I love these. So awesome. But anyway, guys, I'm going to get out of here. I'd like to wish you again a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year if I don't see you until then. I definitely have a very special cigar that I'm going to review next. Am I looking forward to it? No, not at all. Who's on Reddit will know what I'm going to be doing next. And yeah, well, you'll just have to wait and see. But let's just say it's possibly the worst cigar that has ever been made. But anyway, guys, I'm out of here. I gotta go eat and spend some time with my family. So guys, I wish you do the same. Enjoy the rest of your day, enjoy the rest of your week, and I wish you all a happy and healthy new year. So subscribe to the channel, keep up with the videos, leave a comment, video response, whatever you want to do. Follow me on Facebook, I'm on there. Reddit Cigar Reviews. You can follow me on Instagram at Derek's Humidor, and that's the same on Twitter. So guys, again, thank you very much for watching, and until next time, as always, happy smoking.